moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down. Tulsa Town, we had 85 trucks in all, but they's a roadblock up on the Cloverleaf, and them bears is wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, says, here's the duck. We about to go a-hunting bear.
Cause we got a great big convoy rocking through the night. Yeah, we got a great big convoy. Ain't she a beautiful sight? Come on, join our convoy. Ain't nothing gonna get in our way. We go trucking convoy across the USA.
You want to give me a 10-9 on that, Big Ben? Negatory, Big Ben, you're still too close. Yeah, them hogs are starting to close up my sinuses. Mercy sakes, you better back off another 10.
Well, we rolled up Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our swindle sheets and left them setting on the scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars, tanks, jeeps, and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears, and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went for broke, with 1,000 screaming trucks, and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Yeah, he's hauling dynamite and he needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore and prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't going to pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
Cause we got 99.